If you ask me, aerodynamics are a little overrated.
What's going on?
Hey, have you guys seen Mater?
Did you hook him up with those parts I found?
We have done the horrible thing today. We have created a monster. A monster Mater.
Mater?
What are you doing?
I'm being a monster! I broke my house. Woohoo! I broke my house! Pile driver!
So now, where are you gonna sleep?
Don't matter none. I couldn't fit under there no more anyway.
It would have been fine after you took off those tires.
But I ain't never taking these off. Never! Tyrannosaurus Rex! Ha!
This may have been a mistake. Hey, Doc. Checking out the new stadium?
Yep. Looking good.
Oh, yeah. Nice new track, spotting booth for Mater, pits for Guido. It's gonna be awesome.
Pretty fancy track. You know what I had to practice on? Dirt. Dirt track, wooden fences.
And you had to drive 12 miles to school in the snow without chains. Come on, Doc, this is gonna be great for the town.
I am proud of you, son. You done good.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. That means a lot coming from you.
That's all you're gonna get.
Okay.
Well, well, well. Looks to me like we got some folks trying out the track before you.
What do you say we go down and get a race going?
Your track. Honor goes to you. Say, who is that fella all covered in stickers?
Place again? No!
Howdy, folks! I'm here at the site of the new Radiator Springs Racing Stadium of Radiator Springs. Shoot, it ain't built yet, and we done already had our first race. Hey, Lightning, you want to tell us what else we got to look forward to this week?
Lots of exciting races, Mater, against some of the best competitors from all over the world. Each one a champion in their own right.
Like that Giovanni fella.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that race. He's a winner, I'm a winner, but there's only room in this town for one winner.
Dude, him's fighting words.
Ah, just a friendly little knock. Hey, speaking of knocking around, I hear there's a big rallycross champ from England you'll be trading paint with at the Rust Bucket.
Yes, there is.
And are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta practice.
Okay, so anyway, stay tuned, everybody, because this week is gonna be supercharged.
Here you go, champ. That's for winning the race.
Gee, thanks, Lizzie. Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready. I'm faster than fast. I'm quicker than quick. I'm lightning.
What's going on?
Yes, me. Aerodynamic.
One for the ladies.
Go, man!
Hey there!
Oh, Mater, what's going on?
Don't go into Ornament Valley.
Why? What's wrong?
I seen some weird lights up in them hills. I think it's the ghost light.
Really? The ghost light?
Yeah, and it's making an awful sound, too. It sounds just like this. Wahoo! Wahoo!
I don't know. Maybe it's just Frank.
No, Frank don't sound like that. Frank goes like this. Wahoo! Wahoo! Wahoo!
I remember it more like this.
What are you two doing? I've been hearing reports of unidentified phenomena out here, only to find out it's just... What's that?
It's the ghost light!
Stay here, son. This is a military operation.
Hey, cousin. I thought we got a race today. Ain't nobody getting ready?
No, they've been sitting like that for the last hour.
What are they looking at?
That there rally car who come all the way here from England for the festival. She's real pretty, ain't she?
Oh,
oh. Oh, no, she's looking this way. Quick, act natural, act natural.
Is that it?
Oh dear, they're off their rocker bars.
The Mater National for nothing. Boy, that's good. Look at me. Whoa. Whoa. Look at me. Tune in next time, folks, when I do that backwards and without using my mirrors. Thank you. Woo! Yeah! It don't get no better than this. Oh. Wee, look at me! Woo. Somebody done hit me to
yeah!
Woo! Hee-hee! Speedy, I'll see. If I go any faster, I'm gonna be invisible. Chasing me? He ain't, is he?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I completely wasn't watching where I was going. Are you all right?
It's okay. I didn't hardly feel nothing.
You're very tough. You know, I've been watching your races. You are absolutely brilliant out there. I bet there's a story behind every dent here.
Boy, there sure is. And they all end with me smashing into something.
Where are my manners? My name is Emma.
My name's Mater. And I've been looking for my manners for years.
Well, I better get ready. I'll see you out there.
Well, I hope I never forget the story of this dance.
You know, you make a funny face when you're concentrating.
It helps a little when your best friend's a famous race caller.